Well, the investigation into a University of Texas Regent has cost state taxpayers more than $200,000. A Houston attorney sent the state his latest and largest bill, totaling $163,000. He was hired by a special state House committee investigating UT Regent Wallace Hall, who's accused of misuse of power while trying to oust President Bill Powers.